Hello, number one. You are tuned into Ruhani Guidance, and this is Himali Narsingh, your astrologer, tarot reader, numerologist, and life coach. Let's look at what are your energies from the 18th of March to the rest of the month, and let's see what things are coming up for number ones. What are the things that you need to look at? What are the things you need to ignore? How do you go about the rest of the days? Let's see. Your general energies come up as Ace of Cups and completion. Something huge coming to a full circle and completing a cycle. You may be starting something new that you've always wanted to, and this could be a hobby, this could be anything. This could also be a love life situation where you've been wanting to propose to someone and you are not really sure what they would say, what would they reply to your proposal, and you've been really, really anxious about it. But be rest assured, if you do it, you are going to, the answer looks to me most likely, like 99.9%, it has to be a yes, because whatever negativity is there, it's in your mind, it's not in the situation. Definitely, if it's not a love situation, you are starting something new, you may decide to pursue your hobby, you may decide to, you may decide to actually make a living out of a hobby that you've really invested yourself in. Whatever it is, you are going to be very, very happy for the next 12 to 13 days, and March will end on a very high note for you. Looking at your love life situation, you've got 8 of Swords and 10 of Pentacles. So a love life situation here indicates that you have a negative thinking in terms of your love. You may think that you are stuck up in negative circumstances. Maybe you do not have enough money. Money could be a huge factor that you are not taking the step or the courage to ask out the person you've been wanting to. If that's not the scenario, then your partner could be earning much more than you, and you may be feeling that, oh, I'm stuck in negative situation and I cannot contribute as much as I would like to at home. And this could be a state of dilemma for you. But again, number ones, this is all in your mind. Money is not the ruling factor in your relationship or your life. So, try to strain your thoughts, try to sort of filter your thoughts and see if whatever you're thinking has any reality or has the potential to be true in any situation. On your work front, we've got Page of Wands and we've got the Existence. So Page of Wands here indicates that you may just quickly want to start something new. However, I feel that you're not quite ready for it right now. You will have to take a class. You will have to take some sort of a formal training to build this into a full potential business idea. With the Existing card, it shows us that you've got all the resources to do this, and the only thing that's lacking, that's missing, is your effort. So the lack of effort is quite evident here, and if you start taking that effort, this will be a very, very, very successful business proposition. So number ones, go ahead and do this. Looking at one of the advices we have for you is, what are the things that you need to clear, or what is something that you need to know? Giraffe first sight, you are able to see what is in store for the future. When you can, you should, and since you should also follow it, number ones. An advice from romance angels, true love, this is the romance of a lifetime. So whatever negative thoughts you have in terms of your love, everything is swords. The lucky color for you is amber, the lucky number for you is 6, 15. And 24. Awaken your creativity is your message. An advice from the moonology is, as we've just crossed the new moon, you are very close to achieving your goal, and confidence is your key to success. And if there is something that you've been wanting an answer to, it's helpful people. Take the help of the helpful people around you. So number ones, this. So number ones, this was your reading for the rest of the month. Please let me know if this resonates with you and write to me in the comment section below. Also, if you require any personalized services, please log on to our website and you can buy a reading from there. Once you buy the reading, we help you with other details within 24 to 48 hours. So, number ones, I hope this reading has been very helpful to you. I will come back to you soon with other content. Until then, you please stay home, stay safe, and stay tuned to Ruhani Guide.